This thing sure isn't going down easily.
I heard there were some seriously tough monsters out here, but I honestly wasn't expecting this much of a challenge. Yue, Shea, you guys ever heard of the expression, kick the dragon in its scaly ass? A dragon's only weak point is where it doesn't have scales. They say they're so well defended, when they fall asleep, almost nothing can wake them. But if you attack one particular spot, it's a different story entirely.